How do you do, folks? Welcome to my channel. The poem I'm going to read now is called A Georgia Charm. There are green eyes shaded by long brown hair in the cooling shade of the cypress tree, with a bower of roses whose sweet scent permeates the breeze blowing over me. There's a look in those lovely, loving eyes with the hint of a southern sweet surprise that makes my breath feel less than free, and my throat chokes up as she looks at me. I dream that were only my passion spent on the loving glance that this sweet rose sent, while love roses formed by her lips so full emphasizes her siren sensual pull. The soft, shapely contours that form her breasts, which are heaving with some emotion true, and her hair stirs under her fragrant breath as the white clouds temper the skies of blue. The soft, rosy tint of her gentle blush, caressed by the lashes that shade her eyes, an innocent, exotic, child-alike look that the soft, full lips of her face belies. There's a smoldering heat that I see now, such a sign of love that is seldom seen, being freely offered by crimson lips and reflected back from those eyes so green. I look at the vision that I see now, and my knees turn weak and my head must bow. I survey the feast that I stand before, while my heart dictates that I must have more. The sun hurries down, closing us from view, from all who might see all the things we do, while the time goes past and at last deposes with one last thought, how I do love roses. I hope you enjoyed this little poem. I appreciate you coming by to see me, and I certainly hope you'll come back again. Goodbye.